Hi, I'm Dave Doneson. Thanks for joining us for Weizmann in Focus. June is Alzheimer's and Brain Awareness Month. As the number of older people in the world continues to rise, so do debilitating brain diseases such as Alzheimer's. Many of us have watched loved ones struggle with Alzheimer's and other forms of dementia, and we're concerned about our own memories as we age. No one wants to lose the essence of who they are. Pioneering neuroscientists at the Weizmann Institute are working to promote healthy aging and find radically better ways of treating Alzheimer's. Notably, Professor Michal Schwartz was the first in the world to show that the immune system and the brain are connected. Contrary to popular belief, she found that the immune system plays an important role in maintaining the brain's normal functioning. She and Professor Ido Amit are now working on a vaccine for slowing the brain's aging process. In a recent breakthrough, Professor Schwartz discovered that certain cancer immunotherapy drugs could help reverse Alzheimer's. She demonstrated that these drugs, which effectively prevent the immune system from switching off, restored memory in mice with dementia. This technique could be a game changer for treating people with Alzheimer's. A startup company based on her discoveries recently signed an agreement with a European pharmaceutical company. Professor Schwartz's research offers hope to people struggling with Alzheimer's worldwide, and it demonstrates why the Weizmann Institute encourages its scientists to think freely and pursue unconventional ideas. We'll look forward to sharing more curiosity-driven breakthroughs in future episodes of Weizmann in Focus. Thanks for watching.